particular style of rear caliper has a piston that needs to be twisted back in. I can't use the C-clamp and push it in. I'm gonna have to use this tool and actually screw it back into the caliper. Now the piston is completely screwed into the caliper. This will give me room to put the new pads on and slide the caliper over the new pads.